This funk groove, there's no chord changes. You only have one chord, it's the E. So you could try everything over it. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to see if I can play any licks. The banjo licks over the E, any of the steel licks, some of those double stops, and let's see what happens.
We'll be right back.